Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see about how to display Yoast SEO meta description below post title. So this is useful to display the meta description. So let's see this example in GeneratePress theme. So first install the GeneratePress theme. Now subscribe to the pro plugin, then install that pro plugin. Once you install the pro plugin, you can see under appearance in the WordPress dashboard, under appearance you can see the GP premium. So under GP premium there are different features. You can activate, deactivate certain features. So activate the elements feature. Now click on elements. So you can see you can create different elements in a GP premium plugin. So click on add new element. So this will create a new element. So I have already created this element called Yoast SEO meta description below title. So let's edit it. So copy this code, copy this PHP code in this content box. Now choose the hook as generate after entry title. So you have to choose an hook element. So next you execute PHP, you check it, and also if possible execute shortcodes also. The display rules can be set as, if you want to display only on posts, you can set it as posts or all posts, or you can select all singular. So this will display the post meta description below title. Now if you want it in a customize the design of it, you can also customize the design. You can, if you want it in a H3 tag, you can see, you can copy this code and paste it and update this code. So once you have updated this code, let's see how it looks. So here you can see that the Yoast meta description is displaying below the post title. Thank you viewers for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel.